The Adelaide plastic surgeon questioned over the death of a liposuction patient has sent a public relations consultant to extend his sympathy to the dead woman's family. The statement read to media cameras as her parents stood just metres away, unable to hear.
As the plastic surgeon's PR pro prepares to offer his sympathy, Lauren Edgar's grieving family is caught by surprise, forced to try to listen from behind the media cameras the spokeswoman had gathered.
The death of Ms. Edgar is a tragic event and one which has affected Dr. Kerry deeply after 35 years of medical practice. He extends his sympathy to Ms. Edgar's family.
Just metres away, Ms. Edgar's mother struggles to hear before supporters pull her away. The inquest into her 28-year-old daughter's death had just been adjourned for 2 weeks. That's delayed the testimony of Dr. George Kerry, who performed liposuction on Lauren at his Melbourne Street clinic before she developed fatal gangrene. So in an extraordinary step, he paid to be defended outside court instead.
His surgery and the instruments used were inspected and tested. The Clostridium perfringens bacteria was not found.
Ms. McCluskey said the statement had been prepared by Dr. Kerry and any questions about its contents should be directed to his clinic. His wife told 10 News they were forbidden to speak about it.
Lauren's father more interested in the new evidence which will be given by a plastic surgery expert who's only just come forward.
We are a little disappointed that there's now an adjournment and a delay. But we're grateful that Dr. Griffin has come forward and we look forward to him being in court giving his evidence.
Hayley Connell, 10 News.